Now, the Calcutta High Court has ruled that the Norway children who were caught in that custody round, Abhigyan and Aishwarya, will be with their mother till the final hearing of that case. Their mother, Shaurika Bhattacharya, was in court and was overjoyed at hearing this. She spoke with my colleague, Monideepa.
Shaurika, your feeling?
It's a really huge relief. I am conveying my best regards to all my well-wishers, and finally I have got back my children. My ordeal is ended now. So thank God. I am just also conveying my best regards to the judge, and finally I am getting justice.
How did you feel when the judge said, for now the children will be with you? What did you feel?
Yes,
because I saw you crying in court.
Yes, I cannot express, because it's too much emotional bonding with my children, and I couldn't meet with my children after a long time, and after a long time back I met with my children. And every time I'm just thought that if I will get back my children or not. So afterwards my ordeal is ended, and I'm just praying to God that the children will stay with always with me, and they will grow up the proper the good environment, and I will give them and I will look after my children, and that's my. And I cannot express my happiness, because I am really very much happy.
So who do you thank most for this? Who do you think, or what do you think has kept you fighting for your children?
Yeah, at first I am thanks to my parents, because they are always helping me, and other well-wishers and my relatives, and there is so many people who are helping me. And in New Delhi, and my lawyers, and of course I thank to Mr. Paul Shamrad.
Your lawyer.
Yes, and Mr. Junjun.
Where did your inner strength come from? Because this was a terrific battle that you conducted in Norway and then here. So where did you find the strength?
Because I always pray to God. I know that I can't do, because whatever I am doing, I am not doing any kinds of faults. So I'm not doing any kinds of wrong. So I cannot get the justice, and finally I will get the justice, because the honest people, I'm always try to honest. So finally I'm getting back my children.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app, fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view, faster response time, and Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.